everyone's like, hey, Glacial on Vigar is fun. That's kind of the problem about being an off-meta player, is like, all of a sudden, people literally just kind of are like, oh, well, you know. This was totally... I guess I'm... I don't get why you are S1 playing in high gold elo. Hope you're good. I'm terrible. Good is greater than gold. This is funny. I guess because, like, a lot of my off meta picks tend to... When I pick them, they tend to be, like... just barely out of meta. Like, Urgot jungle was about two patches from being in meta, and now you don't see Urgot anymore. It's kind of weird. You were actually S silver 2 last week, now you're gold 2. Nice. I am what, on my main account I'm gold 4 because I basically got gold. Okay, so here's what happened. Like, I was a toxic little shit, and I got a chat restriction. And so I ended up, even though I grinded for gold on my main account, I just basically played normal games to just get my honor back. And now I am playing on my Smurf accounts to just get them to gold before the season's over, because I'm like, you know, realistically, the amount of time I actually play League anymore, I mean, honestly, realistically, the amount of time I play League anymore, just is... See, you gotta poke out the Xerath so that he has to back. I'm, like, hitting both of them, which is, like, fantastic. Let me just burn flash. It's fine that I actually got two summoners. Ta-da! That auto reset? OP! OPP! Basically what happened is, man, that Ashe auto reset is, like, seriously a huge buff. I think next season I'm actually probably going to take League a little bit more seriously, because a lot of this... What's Vayne's runes? She has Fleet Footwork and Domination, so my guess is she's, like, super... No, she doesn't have Press the Attack. My guess is she has, like, super sustain to try and make it through the early game as Vayne. That'd be my guess, anyway. Oh, I'm sure Press the Attack is a lot better. She just doesn't have it. Shoot, I accidentally took a minion there, which means I have to wait for my spell thief. It is, yeah, that's true, because it's like all sources, right? This Xerath is, like, literally taking a lot of poke. Hi, Ari. Well, okay, we need to get Ash. Well, Garen's ahead. Right? Yeah, Garen's, like, kind of ahead. He's more ahead than, like, say, our, Anivia is. It's fine, though, because Anivia's, like, a good late-game champion. I feel like I'm never going to use Malzahar minions as a support Malzahar. Your team comp is very good. Yeah. I don't know why I threw the Q there, by the way. That was stupid. It was a waste of mana. I really should just wait to use Qs till, yeah, Xerath is back. Wow, that's impressive that that missed. There, that hit one of them. That's what I care about. Oh, what is going on? Wow. Anivia's 0-3, rip. And LeBlanc is 4-0. Ooh. Okay, so basically just if LeBlanc tries to jump on my ADC, I literally response alt LeBlanc. I have gone through all three of my biscuits. It's unfortunate. No more free potions. I walked into that one, honestly. Level 6, just throw down ulti and we're getting someone. Mumu wasted like a lot on the on me, basically. That's what I was trying to say. Alright, let's get a control ward, let's be an actual good support. And let's keep our oh my god, what the okay. What was the question mark for? Sorry. Everything okay? Were you okay? Oh, that's what the question mark was for. Yeah. I know, it was like super weird. Darn. I should have not stayed. That was bad. And he got executed. So that was enough time for him to get executed. Because I definitely laid down an auto on him. At the very least. That's unfortunate. To be fair, there was four in bot lane. So... I knew I shouldn't have stayed, like, when three of them were approaching, but I was like, oh, I should at least, like, try and clear part of the... Okay, so basically I just need to go clear this. Hey, I got him. Hey, I got Vayne. Okay, so we definitely need the deep vision. He didn't walk in this way, so I have a feeling that, like, this is probably Warden. It's okay, it's our Infernal. Which for our team is, like, really good. Yeah, there was no reason to waste ulti on Mumu. He wasn't getting away. Oh, perfect. I love, like... I was gonna say this is, like, warded, right? It's okay. They're gonna try and all go for Ashe, but she's gonna be able to get away. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and back. If anything, just to get a control ward. And I think I'm gonna place it in the bush near Baron. Okay, so they all just were sitting near Baron. It's like probably my fault. Oh, but Kane got to their backline and killed two of them, so it was not... So 3 for 3, and honestly, like, probably better. Okay, so my getting caught out actually gave them a false sense of confidence? I guess? I don't know. I'm really not sure. I mean, that was 100% my fault. I was going into unwarded jungle, so, like, I shouldn't have been. It was stupid on my part, but it ended up being good for us, so. Oh, that's not good for us though. And I wanna throw this one right there. I'm gonna go ahead and just back in that. Actually, I think it barely didn't spot me, so we good. It spotted the ward, but not me, so... I can always replace a ward. We are so out of position for this. Yeah, that was bad. We were so out of position. Darren, you're not unkillable when they have a vein. You're very killable. We've taken off their... Well, except for... We haven't taken off their Baron buff from vein. Ooh. I can only put so many wards on the map. And I'm like the only one putting wards on the map, so... And they have like three sweepers to deny my vision, so... It's a little rough being a support right now. I could have ulted her, actually. That's probably what I should have done. Although, to be fair, if she felt that confident, she likely had some kind of backup. Ooh, I'm way too far up. Oh, it's fine. Because they're bad. They left a Moomoo to die. It's actually kind of funny. I mean, there's no reason we don't go for free inhibitor. Yeah, eh. I should have ulted LeBlanc there. Would have been a kill on her for sure. We should honestly just back up. You can QSS my ultimate disability, but you can't QSS the damage vein. Ash could totally, like, arrow this. Oh, she was just waiting. Man, both ADCs are so smart in QSSs when there's a lot of stuns on the team. Ash, you are completely fine. Not even worried about you. You're completely 100% fine. Oh, minions are gonna probably take out. Inhib turret? No, probably not. Actually, maybe. Oh, hey! We got a free inhibitor. Nice. they are like legitimately always near Baron, aren't they? There we go. Hey, it's fine. I'm still here. And we got orange, so we got one of their tanks. Which means Garen is just gonna go do Garen things. Nice. Okay, team can end because they really focus on the Malzahar support for out of everyone for some reason. And I'm gonna get to be alive. Yay. We might actually get gold with Mangris tonight, and that will be strange. Nice. Ah, the GG's in the chat! Impressive.